接下来您将看到的是风云会。
为了2022，中国花样滑冰开启了一系列的新举措，包括跨界选材，成立了三支国家队。这其中我们还关注到一位华裔女单选手，她来自美国加州。
My name is Beverly Zhu, and I'm 16 years old. Besides skating, I play the piano, and I like to draw and paint, and also like do arts and crafts.
注意，中国晨露计划招募的花样滑冰女单选手，出生在美国加州，父母都是华裔。2018年获得全美锦标赛新人组冠军，现在加入了中国集训队。一样，朱毅的每一天也是从妈妈带他去冰场开始的。这种奔波的生活，母女俩已经持续了9年。大概5年前，妈妈辞去工作，开始全职带他滑冰。朱毅训练的冰场位于加州的托伦斯，他所在的俱乐部 FFC 成立于1939年，是加州地区最古老、最负盛名的俱乐部之一。中国晨露计划的负责人、前女单世界冠军陈露，当年也曾经在这个冰场训练。我们拜访冰场的时候，恰逢2018年圣诞节，到处都是圣诞的氛围。
他在这个冰场练多久？
现在是已经到7年了。
哦。
他总共练了9年，前面2年才停位。
朱毅每天保持着4节上冰课的量，再加上辅助练习、芭蕾等等，基本上一整天都会在冰场度过。
I like to laugh with my friends and have fun and stuff, and like be silly. But on the ice, I try to focus on what I'm doing.
朱毅14岁才开始出三注赛，之后以每年出2-3种三注赛的速度在进步。2018年出的全美比赛，朱毅并没有拿出难度最大的勾手三中，但其实他已经掌握了所有种类的三中跳。
My lutz was my least favorite jump. It wasn't as consistent as my other jumps, so I didn't use it. And then afterwards, I'm working harder to like get it consistent so I can put it in my programs. And right now, it's in my program.
Good.
朱毅现在的跳跃教练是保加利亚裔的伊万。运动员时期，他拿过3次大奖赛的奖牌，参加过3届冬奥会。对于朱毅选择加入中国集训队，伊万非常支持。
That was pretty. Now you're laughing, right? Now you're smiling.
I think the opportunity from become represent China, I think it's.Big. And if she succeeds her goals, she'll be very happy, yeah, with that. No, it was a very hard decision, I feel like, because that was the moment she was like the top in her level, in novice level. the year she won national. And she was very close to become the Team USA, which she couldn't represent the United States. So that was the moment that where she will go, you know, the question. What China can offer, what US can offer, you know. So I think it was an easy decision, but I think she made the right one.
希望他会滑到很好，但是滑冰你坐在这里看就知道，没有任何人知道以后会怎么样，好像。
I'm excited that I have an opportunity to go, so I'm excited and I skate.For China and like become another big name for China and also make myself happy when I'm skating and also the audience.
对于十六岁的少女朱毅来说，在她面前，代表中国参赛的道路已经徐徐展开。这是朱毅的选择，也是整个家庭的选择。而这种选择当然经过了深思熟虑，也是天然的。
你可以写的，这是你自己写的吗？
不是，我爷爷。
但是你知道你这个中文名字的意义是什么？
朱毅。
什么意思？
神包。
就是变化 ，change。因为中国 the first book in China， 中国的第一本书就叫周易，周易就是改变，就是易经，就是关于变化的一个规律。Make a difference. I think that makes feels right. 正常的，就是说他希望能够做出一些改变，啊，对欢迎华宾队哈，对那个 make a difference， 这是我们主要的想法。然后他想一下叫悠悠，这个黄鹤一去不复返，白云千载空悠悠，就是这种。因为我是从湖北长大的，
哈哈哈
哈哈，就是思乡的一个感觉，就是这样子，思乡的交流。
被朱毅理解为简单的名字，寄托的是父母的情感和期待，这是华人家庭难以割舍的血缘和文化。不久，朱毅接到了去哈尔滨参加全国比赛的通知，这也会是朱毅的第一次国内比赛。不巧的是，他在训练当中受了脚伤。
It was like a silly end of the day jump. She stepped on her foot and went through all the tongue and gets all the way in between the two bones, which it took her forever to heal. Yeah, that was like a big challenge for her.It was like almost to the point, should I continue, should I not continue? So I was there, lots of help, like family, coaching staff, lots of support, yeah. And I feel like she's on the, we're not yet there. We know that we gotta go through. Beverly loves competing.
重返赛场，这是最重要的。在教练帮助朱毅恢复训练的过程当中，妈妈也带她进行每周的例行治疗。
受伤完了那段时间是一周以内，现在是2到3周以内。
2到3周。
我每次都有温暖两个，但是有些其他问题，有时候你跟他讲了以后，弄完了以后确实有进步。
管用。
嗯。
好。
就是美国花花队。
哦，但是钱得您自己掏。
能找到对的人就已经很好了。
在美国，即使被选入美国国家队，训练和治疗费用也都是由选手的家庭自己承担。 苏毅的这个脚伤已经困扰他好几个月了。
And I injured myself and I stabbed my foot. It was really hard for me to come back and train to be where I am now. I think it affected me like mentally a lot and physically. I was scared to jump after and I kept thinking there was like stuff wrong with my foot and then it just affected everything else.
Thank you so much. How are you?
Yeah.
How are you doing? Yeah, how's Katie going?
No. That's so great. 妈妈跟理疗师分享了朱毅要去中国参加全国比赛的消息。朱毅第一次手术之后，医生遗留了一块海绵在他脚内，因为要参加全国比赛，朱毅推迟了再次给脚做手术的时间。
When I got back, everyone was like supportive, like my friends and the coaches and my family. And my coaches helped me a lot and put me on like on the harness and helped me get rotating again. And my friends and family kept telling me that I would get through it.
朱毅最终在他的第一次全国比赛当中获得第四名，对于初来乍到又尚处于脚伤恢复期的他来说，已经是相当不错的成绩。
Thank you. I'm really excited to be here and compete after so long of not competing.
相差五个三周跳，这个包括三周连三周都是已经可以高质量的来完成了。当然，这个毕竟年轻选手嘛，他在稳定性啊，包括这个艺术表现力，还有的这种成熟度，还有很大可提升的这个空间。
不久之后。朱毅在自己的第一个国际大赛青年组比赛中获得第三名。目前朱毅仍在加州训练。